Ivor the engine. There he is, look. Life goes on much the same now that Mrs. Porter has bought the railway. A quiet, peaceful life for Ivor, trundling happily along the railway, while Jones the steam his driver listens to the birds singing and daydreams.
The summer sun is shining in the bright blue sky. The clouds are white as cotton as they float on softly by. And the world is a wonderful place to daydream in. The flowers gently blossom and the swallows glide. The stream is slow and lazy, winding through the countryside. For the world is a wonderful place to daydream in. Daydreaming, daydreaming, daydreaming the days away. Daydreaming, daydreaming, daydreaming the days away. The autumn leaves are tumbling down from sleeping trees. The fields are brown and empty in the autumn breeze. And the world is a wonderful place to daydream in. The harvesting is over and the birds have flown. The dark of early evening and the log fires in the home. For the world is a wonderful place to daydream in. Daydreaming, daydreaming, daydreaming the days away. Snow is drifting and the world is white. The trees are frozen statues and the stars shine bright at night. And the world is a wonderful place to daydream in. The children all are waiting for this Christmas time. The holly and the ivy and the church bells' merry chime. For the world is a wonderful place to daydream in. Daydreaming, daydreaming, daydreaming the days away. Daydreaming, days away. The grass comes out to see what is this thing called spring. The daffodil, the crocus, and the spring is happening. And the world is a wonderful place to daydream in. Is awakening in the pale new sun. The flowers show their petals and the spider's web is spun. For the world is a wonderful place to daydream in. Daydreaming.